You know, there's an argument he's a felony accomplice who's paying her to kill herself.
I had no complicity in what happened here.
Watch the tape.
Come on, watch the tape. Watch what you hired this girl to do.
What's your take home? You crack four figures? What I said. I said, don't pass out.
For the record, when my client is heard to say, pay for your high, he is expressing a speculative inference concerning the use Miss Mayo put to money as he had paid her for sex. And sex only. My client never bought or provided drugs for Miss Mayo. Mr. Cullinan will now tell you how, where, and for what reason he came to dispose of Miss Mayo's remains. And that's all he's gonna tell you.
Just give me a second.
Dolores was right. You are going to hell.
Oh. Can you handle Tinkerbell?
Geez, I would definitely bring charges. Give the whole background on this a thorough airing.
Yeah. That sounds like a plan.
Mr. Cullinan will be bringing no charges.
Ice.